YouTubers, Captain Fan number 5 here again with another episode of Minecraft Tekkit version. I made another episode before this, but I did mess up with the audio, so I had to scrap it. But I'm gonna let you know what I did. I made a MFE here, and I connected it to my geothermal generator, which that's charging there. Had it running connected right there. I also made a compressor, and I made an energy link. What else did I do? I got everything ready to make the quarry, I believe. Let's see. I need redstone. I still need redstone. Oops. Help if I had my hands in the right buttons. I'll leave one in there just in case. Alright. Quarry. Diamond pick. Iron gears, gold gears, diamond gears. Okay, so diamond gears go here. That goes there, and there. Gold, and iron. Yeah. I guess I made a few extra iron gears, but maybe we'll need them another time. There's a quarry then. Now, do I have any lapis? I don't believe I do. Nice to make my own quarry, but oh well. Let's go back down here. I have my quarry there. Oops, I need these and this to run out of that. And I'm also going to need more diamond fiber cables. Glass fiber cables, not diamond fiber. Redstone glass and a diamond. Two diamonds. I don't have any glass on me. I have redstone. I believe there's some glass down here. Yep, there's some. Alrighty. There's that, and then redstone on the sides, and diamonds in it. 8 cables. Alright, that should be enough. Excuse me. And then I'm gonna put it down here. Let's bury it a little bit lower. Let's put some lights up. Alright. That should be low enough so it doesn't hit my building up there. I think so. That should be good. So we got cable running out of here. And it's gonna run down. Make sure that I mean. Okay. Run that here. And then we'll connect that to the energy. Oops. That's mine. Give it back. Energy link, which is here. God dang it. Keep dropping that. Energy link. And then out of the energy link, we want wood conductor pipe out of it, and then collect all this stuff real quick here. Where's my quarry? I'm gonna see that. Hit that button in another game and just meshing me up because I was just playing it. There's that. And then here. The quarry's gonna be placed here. And it's gonna hit that and. Oops, it's starting to build. There we go. Oop. It doesn't go too tall. Don't go too high, don't go too high. Okay, so it's stop right there. Aha, perfect. And then that's gonna run out of my MFE, which, see how fast that's draining. It's faster than I'd like it to be. Oh, crap. I need to hook those cables up to Oh, I don't want waterproof to a chest, which I don't have any here. I have some wood here, right? Nope. Okay, well, I need to make a chest real quick. Some for the quarry to pump into. Redstone lamp. Oops. And this engine to pump it out. Down here. Whoa, it's already running. Holy crap. Shoot. Okay, and then I don't have any more, so I'm just gonna run out into this chest here. Keep the zombies out. That should help. What the heck? Did you just destroy it? Stuff into this chest here, which is already starting to fill up, and then we'll eventually get it to run all the way back up into our condenser, so we can start making more diamonds. Sure, there's no diamond in there. There we go. Alright, now how much lava do we have left? Oh, we have plenty left. One full tank, all these little extra ones. Put that there for some reason. Okay. And this is a dense mass right here. Generator's still running. Wow, it's gonna run out of power real fast. Oh well. Anything good yet? So some diamonds or something, maybe some uranium. But I guess I'm gonna have to pause it at this episode, or this episode. I'm losing my train of thought here. Pause it here. Check. I'm gonna run over here and check real quick on this. Oop, that hurt. All right, run over here real fast. Jump. Hard to see. Did I just fall? I did fall, didn't I? We'll run up here. We'll pause it. We're almost at the top. Why isn't it daylight? And lava's probably empty. Yeah, it's pitch black down there, so it's not running anything. We'll fix that in the next episode. Find another pool of lava, something down in a pit somewhere. But I'm gonna pause it here, guys. I guess I'll catch you later. Ciao!